We spoke with a civil engineering expert, a professor emeritus at Carnegie Mellon University, about the state of Pittsburgh's bridges. And we're looking back at the history of some hard hits some Pittsburgh area bridges have taken over the years. Professor David Zombach describes the structure of the major bridges over Pittsburgh's rivers as robust, with their piers that can take a lot of abuse.
Piers in the river tend to be older bridges that had large, massive stone piers built, and they can take a lot of force on them.
In 2019, breakaway barges hit here at the Smithfield Street Bridge. Our time-lapse video showed barges clearly out of control.
We were very lucky that no one got hurt. We're very lucky that no barge ended up in the channel itself.
Pittsburgh's Coast Guard had its hands full that day, a dozen runaway barges forcing the closing of six bridges. Later that same year, the Smithfield Street Bridge's middle pier was hit again. Kyle Rooney Lewis heard the sound of the impact.
Very loud, as metal smashing together, and it was like solid though. It was a very solid sound. It was surprising.
Police closed down the bridge until inspectors gave word there was no structural damage.
Trying to protect critical columns and piers is something that's thought about in design. You can't protect against every eventuality, but we've been fortunate to not have a lot of large-scale catastrophic failures from strikes on bridge piers.
On the south side, by the Smithfield Street Bridge, Bob Mayo, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.